Polnische Frau, Kundener Show.
When I come with the sauce, with Jana, my soul. Big ball till we fall, big ball till we fall. When I come with the sauce, with Jana, my soul. My swag, that shit. I be getting fly on my chick, I see
everything. Welcome to today's episode. We are bringing you weigh-ins for the event dubbed KO COVID-19 from the Bukum Boxing Arena. The fighters are about to weigh in, and we'll be bringing you all the pictures and the videos from the event. Stay tuned, and we'll be back with you to update you on all the happenings. Thank you.
My brother, move to the top, we harder. We don't grind out there. Yep, I say get it bigger all night long. All night long, yeah, yeah. Yo, boys and trip, boys and tip. Pull it in the Benzos, yeah, we did it. Mommy from me, I don't think. Fist I came, class, I'm dig it. Yeah, 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 one thing. When they cut again, gang, we pull it with dig it. All that for you until, say, boom, bam, my bro. Boys and trip, boys and tip. Pull it in the Benzos, yeah, we did it. Mommy from me, I don't think. Fist I came, class, I'm dig it.
Okay. Prince, welcome to Metfors TV. You weighed in at 157 pounds. By your opponent, Prince, Tete said he would be beating you. What do you think about that?
I think he's just saying something, you know, from the mouth, like, you know, took his chips. So, you know, I'm cool about that. I'm not going to take that serious, that person, you know.
He was so emphatic that he would knock you out in the first round.
I think
he asked him to keep quiet.
I think he's just joking. You can see I asked him to just shut up, and you know, because I could see from his eyes that, you know, he was just joking, and he was just saying it just to me. I think he was just saying it, man.
Do you believe you can knock him out?
Sure. It's part of the plan, so no doubt about that. Yeah.
What round?
It could be round one, it could be round two or three, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we wish you all the best. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much for having me. First grow moon bustle, my num so tussle, still with the hustle. Second income when you my brahmi wassle. My G's for Tima Bajama yen a kama. Lepa kwa kwaya to twenty shawama modi summa no minya shame kama mi piska de bia mini times and drama.
Munim chef cause cost. We just wanna get it, we don't want no trouble. Munya kaya dana so ya tip.
Billy, welcome to Metsports TV. We have seen you wade in with the much awaited bout with Billy. How do you anticipate the fight of going?
Yeah, the fight is cool and I'm ready to fight him. I'll knock him down.
You knock him down?
Yeah.
Or you knock him out?
I'll knock him down.
Okay.
Out. Yes.
Okay. So what round do you anticipate the fight will go?
Oh, round three.
Round three?
Yeah.
But he's also, Billy is saying that he would beat you.
Oh, I'm ready. Me, I don't have anything, but if we enter the ring will talk.
All right.
Yeah.
All the best.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, see you on fight night tomorrow. Okay,
thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
We are done with the weigh-ins now, and the bouts would be happening tomorrow. It will be a night of fireworks. All the fighters have tested negative for the COVID-19. So stay tuned to Med Sports Television on YouTube and Med_Sports_TV on IG and Twitter. So we'll be updating you from 7 p.m. on all the happenings. Thank you. Stay safe. Stay positive. Au revoir. Bye-bye.